Flowers, as far as the eye can see. Many of the recent collections by major fashion designers include floral patterns in women's and men's wear, printed and appliqué. Many fashion experts see the trend as an expression of contemporary sentiment.
There's an old saying in fashion, the tougher the times, the crazier the clothes. And that fits very well right now. We're going through incredibly turbulent times, so it's no surprise if people look for distraction in fashion, light-hearted elements that add color. It's like they're making the world how they'd like it to be.
Wearing flowers in your hair is trendy too. The timeless floral wreath is also making a comeback, whether homemade or ready-made from plastic flowers. Luxurious wreaths made from real flowers are popular at weddings. Dozens of tutorials on the internet show how to make them. All that's needed to make one is some fresh blossoms and an idea of the proper technique.
You start with a thin forked twig like this, and lay another twig into the middle. Then you weave the three twigs together, just like you'd braid hair. The braid should be about 1.5 times as long as the circumference of your head, so it'll be easier to tie it. Then you make a loop. It can be a little tight because it'll stretch. And tie up the loose ends.
Then the blossoms can be stuck into the gaps, and one of the world's oldest and most popular accessories is ready to wear. In 1840, Britain's Queen Victoria wore a wreath of orange blossoms to her wedding. The flower children of the 1960s stuck blossoms in their hair as an expression of peace and freedom. Mexican painter Frida Kahlo made herself a living work of art with lavish floral headdresses. American singer Lana Del Rey has picked up on the tradition. She's been wearing floral wreaths in her hair ever since her musical breakthrough in 2011. Now they've become something of a trademark, and a look many of her fans are copying. At Berlin, Milan, and Paris Fashion Weeks too, flowers are a favorite catwalk accessory. Japanese label Comme des Garçons has made them part of their 2017 spring and summer collections, even for menswear. Designers are letting flowers make colorful fashion statements, for a season anyway.